Hey everyone, it's Lee Sartori here with Annie's Creative Studio. On this episode of Quick Stitches and Tips, we're going to be taking our crochet on the road with us in a crocheter's travel kit. We're going to talk about what you should bring with you, how to pack it up, and what kind of projects are best suited to travel. Let's take a look at all of the things that you're going to need for your crocheter's travel kit. When you're taking your crochet project on the go, there's a few things that you can do to keep yourself organized and pick the right project for traveling along. If you are thinking about traveling somewhere, maybe camping or somewhere like a sandy beach, it might be important to choose a project that would be machine washable. And when you're thinking of packing up your items, there are a few ways that you can pack your crochet travel kit in order to kind of create the best experience for you. So I like to start off with a travel bag. It has a zippered top to it so that you can kind of keep your crochet project safe inside with all of your materials. So when you have your crochet project bag picked out, depending on the size that you want to travel with, I like to keep something a little bit on the smaller side so that I can take it on an airplane or a train or anything like that. You're going to obviously pack your yarn. Now, when you're packing your yarn, make sure that if you usually work with hanked yarn, that you cake it first so that you don't have to deal with unraveling it as you're traveling. So my yarn is already caked and ready to go. I have the center pull ready, and I'm going to put it into my travel kit along with my printed pattern. So it's important to have a printed copy of your pattern that you're going to be working on. And it's also a great idea to save a digital copy to your tablet or your telephone in order to kind of have a backup just in case your pattern gets ripped or wet or blows away on you in some way. So just make sure that you have a backup of a printed pattern and a digital pattern. So this is going to go inside my travel kit. The other things that you're going to need are your tools. So some important things to consider are if you're going to need multiple sizes of a crochet hook, it might be a good idea to choose a project that only requires one size of crochet hook, just so that you don't have to carry a lot of tools with you. So I've got my crochet hook ready to go. I'm going to put that in my kit. The other thing to consider is you're going to obviously want a pen or a pencil or some sort of writing utensil in order to kind of mark on your pattern your progress, and that way you don't lose track. So that's going to go inside my kit as well. A measuring tape that is retractable is a great idea for a crochet travel kit. You're going to be able to measure your gauge, measure your progress on your pattern for sizing and things like that. And this one also has a keychain addition to it. So if you wanted to put it on the zippered part of your crochet travel bag, that is also a great idea. So that's in the kit. We have a little pouch here for the notions. So if you are thinking of bringing your stitch markers, such as these lockable ones, these are all going to go inside a smaller zippered pouch so that they're not kind of dangling loose inside your crochet travel kit. It's the same idea for your yarn needles. I have two different sizes, the larger one and the smaller one, for weaving in your ends and sewing your pieces together. If you're thinking of doing a project where there's going to be lots of sewing involved, maybe consider taking along a project that is one piece, and that way you can avoid all of those sewing parts to your patterns. The last thing that you're going to need is a small pair of scissors for your ends and to, you know, fasten off and all of those things. So a small pair with a short blade is a really good idea when you're traveling. You can usually take these on flights, and if you look for something with a really short blade, you're more likely to be able to get this on the plane too. So that's going to go inside my zippered pouch, and those items are all safe. My notions are secure, and that's going to go inside my crochet travel kit as well. So now that that's all packed and ready to go, you're ready to travel with your crochet and get your work done on the go. Staying organized is such a great way to travel when you're doing your crochet projects on the go. So I hope you enjoyed all of the things that I have in my crocheter's travel kit. Thank you so much for joining me for this episode of Quick Stitches and Tips. Be sure to check out all of the other Quick Stitches and Tips episodes on Annie's Creative Studio.